Ready to head up the tower on the blue side. That is Mike Forsyth, Westcott Fire. On the red course, Adam Evans, Team Salyacor out of Arlington Fire.
And I can take it off. So it's not many left. Now just.
Don't
cook
your ovaries.
Yes, it is.
Adam Evans with Team Salyacor over here on the red side. If you want to check out some of those Salyacor products, catch Russell, CP, or Adam. They're all here, and they got all kinds of free samples of Salyacor. Come check them out. Here we go. Adam Evans over here on the red side. Mike Forsyth, Westcott Fire over on the blue side. Adam got a great run going over there to the hose line at 102. 102 to the hose on the red side. Mike Forsyth over here on the blue side, 110 to the hose on the blue. 110 to the hose on the blue. Adam Evans over to Rescue Randy, 116. 116, got a good one going here. Adam, come on, let's go. Back it up, come on.
Come on, Adam, let's go, man. Come on, let's go.
Adam Evans getting it done, backing it up over here on the red side. Mike Forsyth on the blue side. Come on, let's go. Down to 25, Mike, let's go. Come on, Adam, don't quit, let's go. 147.20 on the red side, a 150.57 on the blue.
I'm good now, bro.
At the base of the tower right now, we have on the blue course, that's Sterling Sanders from Northport Fire and Rescue. On the red course, Andrew Cownlock, Oakville Fire, Team Levitt Safety.
And we're off. Here we go. Andrew over here on the red side. Sterling on the blue side. Up to the top we go. Mike Cascioli, Todd Kruko,
Maureen Stocklin, Ken Help, Mark Cornell.
You guys need to go by and see Belinda in the registration trailer. Go by and see Belinda in the registration trailer. That's the stuff we got to get signed off on. Andrew going lock over here. Oakville Fire on the red side, making his way around. One more delineator to go. There we go. Come on, let's go. Drag it all the way. 75 feet through those saloon doors. Oakville Fire on the red side. Northport over on the blue side.
Come on.
Andrew Gunlock, Oakville Fire on the red side. Sterling Sanders over here on the blue. Come on, brother, let's go back it up. Let's get it done. Come on. Let's go all the way back. Looks like we may have had a penalty over here on the red side. Be a 216-80. 216-80.
What was that?
Hammer penalty.
Hammer placement penalty on the red side. Hammer placement.
I missed that.
This will be my hammer. This is a short Kaiser.
What is a thrown hammer?
Up at the base of the tower on the blue course, that's Brent Manley from Montgomery Fire Rescue. On the red course, Benjamin Espeo from Oakville Fire Department. That's on the red course.
All right, there we go out of Montgomery, Alabama. Brent Manley over here on the blue side. Benjamin Espeo on the red side. Benjamin out of Oakville Fire as well. Brent out of Montgomery, Alabama. Home of the World Finals the last couple of years. Here we are up. It's in the box. Brent Manley over here on the blue side. Come on, Brent, let's go. Get down that tower. Come on, down, 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 down. Hose placement penalty on the red side. Hose placement on the red side. Come on, Brent Manley, let's go. Benjamin has failed on the red side. Come on with it, let's go. Come on, come on, come on. Down to that inch and three-quarter All-American fire hose. All-American, the official hose sponsor of the Firefighter Combat Challenge. Brent Manley. Come on, brother, let's go. Get him up. Let's get back. Come on. Come on, Brent, let's go.
Come on, Brent.
There we go, Brent Manley over here getting ready to stop the clock with a 1:50.65. 1:50.65. Benjamin Espeo over here on the red side. Come on, brother, let's go. Come on. Good job, Brent. What's your name, brother?
Yeah, Jim, I'm on a picture.
Sure.
Absolutely, you can take a picture. Savannah, where are you at? Wherever Savannah, he wants to take a picture. Under the clock. Savannah, wherever you are. You darn right you can take a picture up under the clocks at the World Finals. You ain't even got to ask that, man. Come on. Somebody go out there and take a picture. Come on, there you are. Y'all can walk out there and get it. Ain't gonna hurt a thing in the world, brother. Carry on, man. Y'all traveled a long way up here, buddy. A long way. That man wants to talk. Here, brother.
Hey, my name's Brent Manley. I met this amazing female right here. And I was out on the injury for 3 months. And past two races, she got me back where I need to be. Not all the way there, but there. But, you know, she's my rock. And I just wanted to see if you'd marry me, Savannah Britt, and be my forever ever's. Well, today, yeah. Or did you just steal my ring?
Yes.
I guess he's done.
That's a lot lighter than that dummy.
He wants to finish a couple words about he and his son.
Okay, yeah.
Absolutely, I can't, yeah. Now, but you got to work out with my wife.
No end to the excitement at the Scott Firefighter Combat Challenge.
Congratulations there, Brent Manley and Savannah. Congrats.
This next race, sponsored by Lion. Lion supplies fire departments, large and small, with custom head-to-toe PPE, innovative training props, training structures, and training centers through Bullex, and world-class PPE care and maintenance programs through Lion Total Care. From product development to manufacturing and from cleaning to repairs, Lion is focused on keeping you ready for action. Next competitors on their way up to the tower are on the blue course. That's Heiko Gack from Team Hex Wild 50s. On the red side, that's Phil Cartwright from Oakville Fire Team Levitt Safety.
I would try. If you would have saw me when all this
Hello, Team Hikes Wild 50s over on the blue side. Phil Cartwright, Oakville Fire,
over here on the red side. Phil coming in here at 49 years of age. Got a couple Lions Den members for you. Heiko Greki, Team Hikes, made it on Tuesday. Made his way into the Lions Den. Phil Cartwright, been a member since 2011 in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina at the World Finals. Come on, guys, let's go. Get them back, get them back, get them back. Heiko over here on the blue side, Phil on the red side. Michael, the Grand Prix, when you get a moment, come see me. No hurry at all. There we go, Phil Cartwright over here on the red side with a 15501. 15501. I go over here on the blue side. Good run going. Come on. All the way across. You got to stop the clock. A 209.26. 209.26. On the blue side.
Our next competitors. Approaching the base of the tower on the blue side, that's Josh Clemens, Montgomery Fire, Rescue Red. On the red side, Myron Penner out of Yukon Fire Fit.
Josh Clemens, Montgomery, Alabama, on the blue side. Myron Penner, UConn Fire Fit, over here on the red.
This race sponsored by Scott Safety, now a part of 3M, the choice of the brave. Every challenge champion and world record holder has done it while wearing a Scott air pack.
As they make their way up to the top, Josh over on the blue side, Myron on the red side. Rob O'Connor out here getting some shots for you on the live stream. Those live action shots over here, compliments up Rob O'Connor. Thank you, Rob. Got a hose placement penalty, top of the tower on the blue side. Hose placement on the blue side. Josh Clemens, Montgomery, Alabama, over on the blue side, making his way around that last delineator. Myron over there on the red side. There we go, Myron picking it up. We do have a penalty over here on the blue side. Hose placement on the blue side. Targets down on both sides, Myron. First one over to rescue, Randy Myron Penner out of UConn Fire Fit. On the red side, making a pass for him right here, Josh Clemens, out of Montgomery, Alabama. There we go with a 15488. 15488. Myron, according to this right here, brother, I'm not showing you in there yet, but you are now. Congratulations.
Myron Penner. Next one up in that Lions Den. Ooh, and I am just about out. Hey, Myron. Myron Penner, come on out here just a second for me, brother. Myron Penner, yeah, the UConn is the newest member of the Lions Den. Come on out here, brother. Come on. Well, you gotta get it again today. You're going to get it again today, brother. Congratulations again. That's 2 in 2 days. We're going to pop you with this one more coin right here, man. Put it up in safekeeping. Congratulations to you, buddy.
You did. We'll just
awesome deal. Just so you know, folks, if it's not on my paper, if I see you go in, we're just going to do it twice. I'd rather do it twice than not do it at all. So you could get like 4 coins. At one time. Oh, well.
All right,
I know who makes those coins. John Granby. They're like Doritos. There's piles of them. Speaking of which.
Next competitors are ready to head up the tower. On the blue side, that is Justin Martin from Louisville Fire. On the red side, Blair Nason, Douglas Harbor Fire.
All right, he draws them up. Justin Martin, Louisville Fire over here on the blue side. Blair Nason, Douglas Harbor Fire on the red side. Here we go, Justin Martin. Louisville Fire over here on the blue side. Look at that up over here. Wow. There you are in the box at 15-1-5 on your split. Louisville. Making some waves out here. Just about to wrap up. Thank you, John. I appreciate it, brother. Just about to wrap up these individuals. And then it's tandems and relays. Looks like we got about 8 races to go. Only 8 to go on the individuals. Come on, Justin, let's go. You got a shot right here at it, brother. Come on. Come on, Justin, you got a shot at it right here. Come on. There's no doubt in my mind that's the first one. Wow. Got a good run over there on the other side with a 15401, 15401. There is no doubt on that one. Hey, Justin. Hey, Justin. How about that for some recovery, huh? Good job, man. You made it in a 137.52. Congratulations, brother. We got the man, Mr. John Granby, Vice President of Government Affairs with Lion. He's got the coin. Just put it in his hand like he always does. Justin, congratulations, man.
Thank you. Thank you. I just want to thank my team. Got introduced to this 1 year ago at Worlds. Didn't have a clue what the lion den was. And I said I was going to get it. 1 year, fellas, we did it. We did it.
You absolutely did it. Went in great fashion. Ladies and gentlemen, the newest man in the lion's den. Congrats, Justin.
Next up at the tower, on the blue side, that is Muhammad Ali. On the red side, Chris Zack, Virginia Beach Fire.
Muhammad Ali out of Kuwait, over on the blue side, Chris Zack out of Virginia Beach. Over here on the red side, there we go. Come on, guys, let's get it. Old fist pump right there at the beginning before we get going. Up on those pressure pads. And here we go. Chris Zack, Virginia Beach, over on the red side. Muhammad Ali on the blue. Muhammad Ali, one of the pretty good sized contention out of Kuwait. We got the Kuwait firefighters and the Kuwait Oil. Guys out here bringing it. Kuwait firefighters doing very, very well this year. Had a great run yesterday on their relays. Gonna try to best it up today. Come on, Chris, let's go. Chris Zack over here on the red side. Come on, brother, let's go. The old Zack attack. Come on, let's get it. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Muhammad Ali over here on the blue side. Chris Zack on the red side. Let's go, big pull right here. Quick feet, come on, let's get it. There we are, over to rescue Randy. Snatch him up. Let's get him back. Chris Zack, 127 on the split. Come on, Chris. Let's go, man. Hey, old Zack attack.
50 feet. Let's go.
Let's get it done, man. Come on. Let's go. Chris Zack down to 25.
Halfway there, Muhammad. Halfway there.
There we go, a 152 and three quarter, 152.75.
That's pretty good.
Out of 204.09. Over on the blue side. Well, only a few left to go. Jim, who we got coming up next?
Coming up next, Mike, at the base of the tower, we've got Alex Harriman on the blue side out of Oakville Fire. On the red course, Andrew Weldon out of Greensboro.
All right. Andrew Weldon, Sayfair Greensboro over here on the red side. Alex Herrmann, Oakville Fire over on the blue side. Andrew, get ready, clear the tower over there, 41, clear the tower on the red side. Got a 52 on the front half, 5-2 on the front half over here on the red side. Alex Herrmann, Oakville Fire on the blue side. Come on, let's go, back it up, get it done. Come on, come on, come on. They got a penalty out here. Let me double check, see exactly what it is. That's going to be a 139-16.
This is Anthony Rodriguez on the blue side out of Leander Fire, powered by RPS Media. Heading up the red side, that's Joe Mayberry out of Leander Fire, also powered by RPS Media.
Both these guys here, powered by RPS Media out of Leander, Texas. Anthony Rodriguez on the blue side, Joe Mayberry over here on the red side. Oh, Joe put the old balancing act on that hose up there at the top. Come on, Joe, let's go, man. Anthony Rodriguez, Joe Mayberry, both these guys hail out of Leander, Texas. Powered by RPS Media, their sponsor back home, helping get them up here. We want to give a big shout out to the city of Jeffersontown. Thank you guys so much for hosting us out here. All the folks over there at Jeffersontown Fire, the Kentucky Fire Commission, our host hotel, the Marriott. Jerry Lawn, they need you to the ready tent. Jerry, to the ready tent. I'll be on 148-94 on 15789.
Up next on the blue side, that's Ryan Sartain. On the red side, David Hashem, both from Leander Fire, powered by RPS Media. This race sponsored by Real Wheels Corporation. Real Wheels has been designing and producing wheel covers, hub covers, and other wheel accessories for the commercial truck market for over 30 years.
Obviously not good enough to stand there in the way a lot.
How much? Too much.
Both of them.
Chaz Browning, Ben Emmerts, we need you to the registration trailer, please. Chaz Browning and Ben Emmerts to the registration trailer. Sartain and David Hashem. Couple more out of Leander, Texas.
Come on, David, let's go.
Keep it up.
Doing good. Let's go. Move. Come on.
50 feet. Let's go. Move. Leander, Texas. Out here getting it done for you last couple races. Ryan over there with a 1:38.98. Ryan Sartain over there. Leander, Texas. Michael, the Grand Prix to the registration trailer, please. Hey, Ryan, come here, brother. Come on out here, man. Congratulations, brother. You've been chasing it. Good job, man. I know you're proud of that. We're extremely proud of you, too. We got him right here, the man, Mr. John Granby, the exclusive sponsor of the Lions Den. He's got the coin that everybody wants. Congratulations, my brother. You are the newest member of the Lions Den.
You want to say anything?
I just want to thank my team. They helped me through the whole thing. If I didn't have them, I wouldn't be able to do it.
There you go. Awesome deal right there. Congratulations, the newest member of the Lions Den. Coming up next, we got Brett Ash out of Winnipeg Fire over on the blue side. And out of Sioux Center Fire on the red side, Dave Eggdorf. As they say, hey, Dave. It's time. Let's get it on. Brett Ash over here on the blue side, Dave Eggdorf, Sioux Center Fire on the red.
Those couples off. Get them, please.
Here we go.
right, here we go. City center fire, Dave Eggdorf over here on the red side. Brad Ash out of Winnipeg, fire on the blue side. Come on, Dave, let's get it all right here. Let's go up to the top. Trying to stay in that sub 90 runs right here. Dave Eggdorf, sponsored by the folks over at Fired Fuel Apparel. You can check them out at firedfuelapparel.com. With some of the latest and greatest in designs of public safety wear. Go check them out, Fire and Fuel Apparel. Dave Eggdorf on the way down over here on the red side. One more turn to make. Clear the tower, 39. 39, clear the tower. Woo-hoo-hoo! Man. The old through the legs hammer toss right there. I don't know how in the world he didn't trip himself up on that one, but he didn't. He come out of it clean. Brad Ash, Winnipeg, fire over here on the blue side. Come on, Brad, let's go, man. Big pull, pull, pull. Go get him, Brad.
Doing good, doing good. Keep it up, keep it up. Keep pushing, keep pushing.
Let's go.
And there we go with a 130.95, 130.95 over here for Dave Eggdorf on the red side. Got a 137.14 for Brett Ash over on the blue.
This race brought to you by Lion. Lion is a title sponsor of the Lion's Den, the most exclusive fraternity in the worldwide fire service. That's Lion. Next competitors coming on up to the base of the tower on the blue course, Ansley Hughes, Montgomery Fire Rescue Blue. On the red side, that's Salem Al-Fadala. Out of Kuwait Oil Company, that's on the red course. All right, he draws them up. Salem over there on the red side. Ainsley Hughes over here on the blue side. Up to the top we go. Salem out of Kuwait over here on the red side. Got him about a half a step. Up to the top we got a race going right here. Ainsley Hughes out of Montgomery, Alabama on the blue side. Up to the top first out of Kuwait. Salem getting it done. Ainsley Hughes making a pass on the hoist. On the way down, here we go. Who'll be the first one down on the bottom? Ainsley Hughes out of Montgomery, Alabama over here on the blue side. Salem out of Kuwait over there on the red side. Salem trying to catch him up. Closing it out on him right here. Ainsley Hughes over on the blue side.
Let's go, 26, 27.
Gotta watch that time, they're not watching.
I just got running up there with a 1-5-3-1-0.
This race sponsored by Sunbelt. If you need it, we've got it. Even before you know you need it, that's Sunbelt. Next competitors, ready to head up the tower. On the blue side, that's Magnus Mansion. Team Germany. On the red side, Jeff Bader. Team Firecraft.
Give me more singles, Mikey. You're killing 22.
right. All right. Once again on the blue side, Magnus Metche from Team Germany. On the red, Jeff Vader, Team Firecraft.
Mangus over there on the blue side, big Jeff Vader. Jeff Vader out here getting it done over here on the red side on the Kaiser. Here we go. Jeff Vader, you can bet. Oh, we can get it. Let's see. Out of hammer placement penalty on the red side. Took a bad bounce. Come on, Jeff, let's go. Jeff Vader out here on the red side. Magus out of Germany. Over here on the blue side, Jeff Vader's got it up over there at 107. 107 on the splits. Had a hose placement and a hammer penalty on the red side. Hose placement. And a hammer penalty on the red side. There we go. Oh, Mangus, come on. Get him across. Well, 129.39 is the official time on the red side. 129.39. Mangus with a 148.27. Our next competitors up to the tower and our final single races for today.
That's Abdullah.
Abdullah Bot over here on the red side. Keith Ashbury, Virginia Beach over on the blue side. Keith got bumped out trying to get back into the show. Come on, Keith, right here. This is it. Last chance qualifier right here, Keith. You got to turn it all on right here. Let's go. Keith trying to get in that over 50 category, coveted only about 8 slots, I believe it is. Come on, let's go, Keith. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Abdulabad over here on the red side. Come on, Keith, let's get it. Oh, got a hammer down. We get our medical folks at the base of the tower, please. Medical to the base of the tower. Come on, Keith, let's go.
Just good luck. I saw for the day. He didn't believe me about it.
Come on, Keith, let's go.
Come on, Keith, let's go right here. You got to pump it out. Let's go. Steady, steady, Keith, all the way. Steady, brother. Come on, let's go. Just steady, let's go, brother. Come on. Come on, let's go, Keith, let's go. Come on. Don't stop, Keith, let's go.
There we go with a 156.28. 156.28. That's going to do it for individuals. Day 4. Here are the World Firefighter Combat Challenge. We're going to take just a short break, reset everything, be back with you in just a few moments.
And Mike, while we're taking that break, I snuck over here to the third member of our announce team, Jim DeGrandpree. We never see your good-looking face, so I had to give you a little love.
Aren't you nice? Aren't you nice? So it's a pleasure working with you and Mike each year. Look forward to coming back to the World Challenge every year.
We talk all day about the camaraderie between all the athletes and the contestants, but the staff here with On Target and the Scott Firefighter Combat Challenge, amazing. And you and I just make guest appearances at Worlds, which is kind of fun.
That's right. Really, you know, they do all the hard work. So three cheers to all the folks at the Combat Challenge who work the program all year long. They're all over the country doing the hard work, making this all look so good for us.
They do. And they are extended family. We love them. We love all of you for watching. And we will be back shortly for the tandems and then the relays. Don't go anywhere.
Thanks for all the great work they do.